Today, we kick off our American Championship, racing in Canada, Brazil, Mexico, and the USA. Very different circuits for our drivers to master, and with just four rounds, well, there's not much time to make up ground after a bad result. With top speeds of around 210 miles per hour heading into the overtaking opportunity of turn 13, the 2.7 miles of the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve are some of the quickest on the Formula One calendar. There are 14 corners in total, with 60% of the lap taken at full throttle, and average lap speeds clock in at about 130 miles per hour. A tough race in store then for our drivers today, so tell me, Anthony Davidson, what will you be looking out for as they make their way down to turn one?
Well, first of all, let's hope that everyone's well behaved and we can have a nice incident-free start. That initial release is going to be the most interesting thing. The clean side of the grid will be better rubbered in, so keep an eye out for cars over there potentially making their way through.
Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Kimi Raikkonen's perfect lap yesterday sees him start from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Vettel, Daniel Ricciardo, and Verstappen, Perez, Sainz, Magnussen, and Charles Leclerc. Grosjean, Gasly, Nico Hülkenberg, and Van Dorn, Ericsson, Alonso, Esteban Ocon, and Lance Stroll, Sirotkin, and Brendan Hartley rounds off the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
You've done well to put it on pole, but we've still got work to do. Try to cover the inside line off the start. Okay, that's a good start. Keep it up. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. The battery is low on energy. Reduce ERS deployment. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the ultrasofts. Gap behind is 3.4 seconds. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in-lap you can. We're leading our teammate by 4.2 seconds. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Release, release. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Sebastian is in the pits. The gap to the car behind is 8.0 seconds. Yellow flag. Recharge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. to teammate behind is 17.6 seconds. The gap behind us is 9.0 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Some information on Verstappen. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Superb driving. That's the race win.
Great effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them is losing theirs. And that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari, on the top step once more.